Ain't nothing but some uptown flavor in here right about now. You know that, right? Bounce, nigga, bounce, so fuck ain't count, huh. And I'm here to announce the flex, the X, when the word is erect. And so the Mecca audio crew, not respect. So the 1-1-2, not respect. It's time to put the Moxie boy business in check. Cause when I flex for the sex and expect two snacks, I see the booty be bouncing at the disco check. I like to know what I got and where I'm at is all that. You know what I'm saying? Because it's nice and fat. So what you want, money? So what you want, money?
Pump it up,
huh? So what you want, money?
Pump it up,
say what?
Pump,
come on. Look at that old town going on, yo. I can see this. Check this out. I call her S-E-S-E, cause she sets me. And nobody boy could ever disconnect me, disrespect me, or try to test me. If he do, you know the voice through, because it is a rule. I don't get played or made into a fool. It's boom, bye, bye, with the hand, the tool. For the burner, you got to learn a lesson like I taught Tina.
Turn away.
Because I'm free with the style, so I'm here to stay. The last survivor, hip-hop MacGyver. The TV show, I can't come no lava. With the tape and the hit, I'm the party reviver. And the, oh, I forgot about the, throw one hand in the air, come on. But they're as fake as a cartoon. The only thing they got was either gum or a balloon. They jump on fast like in a wanted rap ad. Hardcore is hit, so now I gotta act bad. But you was just happy when I seen you in the street. But now you're a killer and you can't be beat. You used to dance at the parties, now you can't move your feet because you're scared that people might say you're weak, huh.
And ain't nothing worth
tell
a bitch ass nigga.
Yes it is,
what?
A real fake nigga. And if this fits you money, then take your picture and put it in the frame with your name and your shame. Cause your whole style is nothing but mad game. You could call me old school, but I'm no fool. Cause back then, at least we had a hip hop rule. And the rule was you got to be original. But in 93 it seems originality is on the verge of becoming extinct to me. And some of you rappers just stink to me. And none of y'all really seem to think to me, or got respect, or no type of dignity. And getting pimped like a hoe by the industry. So,
the winner by a TKO and still undisputed heavyweight champion of the world.